गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू टेक एक्शन। दिस इज दिव्यांश, यू आर वॉचिंग सीरीज 4 पार्ट 8। इन दिस वीडियो आई हैव डिस्कस अबाउट न्यूट्रल स्ट्रेटजी शॉर्ट कॉल कंडर। इफ यू आर न्यू टू दिस चैनल देन डेफिनेटली गो एंड वॉच सीरीज 1, सीरीज 2, सीरीज 3, बेसिक टू एडवांस टू कॉम्प्लेक्स। ऑल द लेवल्स स्ट्रेटजीज आर अवेलेबल ऑन माई चैनल, सो प्लीज गो एंड वॉच देम, देन आफ्टर कम टू दिस this video. Okay, without wasting time, let's start. This is our neutral strategy, short call kunder. In this, your viewpoint is market will break out trading range. If you are assuming that market will break out trading range but direction is uncertain, then you apply this strategy. It is as same as you apply long call kunder. This is same as call kunder, long call kunder, but in this you have to short. Strategies take one ITM call you have to sell. Say it is A, one ITM call, let's say B, you have to buy. One OTM call, let's say C, you have to buy one. One OTM call, let's say D, you have to sell. Okay, risk limited, max loss when bank Nifty between B and C. USD, INR, whatever your stock used, reward limited price moved above the D or below A. Break in upper BEP, highest strike price minus net premium, lower BEP, lower strike price minus plus net premium. Max profit when all option exercised or all option not exercised. Max loss when option A and B exercised. Okay, I hope you are getting all the points. If you are getting, then note down somewhere important points. Let's take an example. Spot price is 8,900. Sell ITM call strike price, let's say A, 8,700. Call premium 580. Buy ITM call strike price 8,800. Call premium 520. Buy OTM call strike price C, 9,000. Call premium is 420. Sell OTM call strike D, let's say D, 9,100, call premium 380, and upper BP and lower BP you can derive it by formula. Here is the formula, you can see here, and here, so here comes the chart. You see, you have max loss and little profit. Here the RR ratio is not good. You have less profit and more loss. Since if market closes in between the upper BP and lower BP, then you have a loss of 2000. If it closes above the upper BP or lower the BP, then you have a 500 profit. So for the beginners, I don't recommend this strategy where the risk to reward ratio is not good. So here comes the final part, the graph, and the blue line shows the net payoff, and blue, purple, red and green shows the ABCD. above the x-axis is your profit, below the x-axis is your loss. And so here's come the end of the video. Happy trading, traders. See you all in the next coming video. Happy trading. See ya, have a good day. This is Divyansh signing off.